Do you manage a team? And do you need to keep track of all of your employee hours? Well, if you said yes, then today's video is just for you. I'm going to show you 5 reasons why you should check out OnTheClock for all of your employee time tracking needs. Not only is it going to save you time and effort, but it's probably also going to save you money because your time tracking is going to be that much more accurate. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And whether you work in insurance, real estate, manufacturing, or any business where you need to keep track of your employees' hours, I want to show you how OnTheClock can help you save so much time. Now, my first reason for checking out OnTheClock has to do with ease of use, because let's be honest, if the application isn't easy for you or your staff to use, you're not going to get the benefit that you need out of it. Here I am in the administration dashboard, and I love the clean outlook of OnTheClock. Here in the top left-hand side, I can see immediately who's currently in and who's currently out. And I even get a punch map, so if I want to track where people have punched in or punched out, I can take a look at that as well. Here on the time cards menu, I can see all of my employees' time card data. I can see all of their in and out times. I can even break things down by their regular hours versus their overtime hours so that everyone gets paid correctly. I can also keep track of both PTO and holiday here as well. And if I need to make a change, I can just hit this edit button and manually update any of these records. But let's jump into what the employee is actually going to see. So here I am logged in as an employee, and I love the simplicity of this layout because as an employee, I just want to be able to punch in and then get on with my day. As you can see here, Jane is currently punched out. She's not currently started her workday, so I just need to hit this punch in button, success, and now I can get on with the rest of my day. I don't need to come back here until I finish my time or unless I want to change something else. I'm going to log back into my account really quickly here because I also want to show you the other easy features and displays that are available to your staff. At the top, we have the My Time Card area, so your employees can see exactly when they checked in, when they checked out, and if they want to go back and see some historical data. But the other nice feature from an employee standpoint is that you can allow them to submit vacation requests directly from within the application. No longer do they have to send you a long-winded email, or do you need to keep track of this on a spreadsheet? You can set what their PTO time is, how much they have available in a variety of different ways, and then they can request it through the system. On the administrator side, I can quickly and easily see all of the current PTO requests. Down here, I can see that Jane has recently made such a request. I can open up this request, review the details, review the dates, and then choose to approve or deny this request. I can even add an additional note if I need to message something directly to my employee. And the best thing is that all of this is automatically calculated, so I don't have to worry about the upcoming pay period or to manually subtract out that PTO over the course of the year. Now, another great feature of OnTheClock is the ability to track your employees via GPS, or at the very least, be able to prevent your staff from punching in or punching out from certain locations. For example, here from the dashboard, I can see that both of my employees have punched in at the office. That's great. I can see that they've punched in at a location that I want them to, or at least where I expect them to be. But it can give me helpful information if I see that someone is punching in from a location that I'm not familiar with. If you're worried about that when it comes to your staff, you can implement something which is called geofencing, and you can set up a perimeter as to where you will allow your staff to punch in and or punch out from. This prevents things such as time theft so that your staff can't get someone else to punch in for them. They have to be within a particular location. You can also set up other perimeters and other time tracking adjustments so that if you only want to allow them to punch in from a certain machine or a tablet or device, then you can set up that configuration as well. Now, having accurate time tracking information is important. What's really going to save you time is how OnTheClock integrates with the most popular payroll and accounting software, including both the desktop and online version of QuickBooks and other leading providers, including ConnectPay, ADP, and Sage. And if you're an accountant, bookkeeper, or payroll professional, you may qualify to use OnTheClock absolutely free. You know how important it is to get accurate information from your clients. To learn more, go to OnTheClock.com. Last but not least, OnTheClock gives you so many options when it comes to access for both you, the administrator, but also for your staff. Whether it's web-based or whether you want to give them the Android or Apple app, you control how they access OnTheClock, how they punch in and punch out as you keep accurate time tracking. To learn more about OnTheClock and to start your free trial, go to OnTheClock.com. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.